In 2015, a man in Texas tried to shoot an armadillo that he found wandering around his yard and got quite a surprise. Armadillo shells are bulletproof. The unlucky fellow made this discovery when he fired his gun and the bullet ricocheted off of the animal only to hit the man in the jaw, which he had to have wired shut when he was taken to the local hospital. For more facts, subscribe Factside.